Full moon is the one of 8 lunar phases, in which the entire round illuminated face of the moon is visible from Earth. The full moon is typically considered the most striking of the lunar phases because during this phase the most sunlight reflects off the moon toward Earth. During and around the night of the full moon, other celestial objects such as stars and planets are more difficult to observe because of the moon's glare. This video will help you determine the dates for the next full moons. Since the moon's phase cycle takes about a month, we typically see 12 full moons each year, and many cultures have given distinct names to each full moon in each month. In this video we'll talk about upcoming 8 full moons, includes 4 supermoon and a lunar eclipse. The moon is a full moon when the Earth is directly between the sun and the moon so that the moon is fully illuminated when viewed. This happens approximately once a month, or on average 29.53 days. A supermoon occurs when a full moon coincides with the moon's closest approach to Earth in its elliptical orbit, a point known as perigee. At its closest point, the full moon can appear up to 14% bigger and 30% brighter than the faintest moon of the year, which occurs when it's farthest from Earth in its orbit. Next full moon will occur this month. May 23, 2024, full flower moon. The full moon in May 2024 will be on Thursday, May 23. The full flower moon will be the last full moon of spring 2024. The May full moon will be the full moon in Sagittarius. Other nicknames for the May full moon include the corn planting moon and milk moon. June 21, 2024, full strawberry moon. The full moon in June 2024 will be on Friday, June 21. The full strawberry moon will be the first full moon of summer. The June full moon will be the full moon in Capricorn. Other nicknames for the June full moon include rose moon, mead moon, and honey moon. July 21, 2024, full buck moon. The full moon in July 2024 will be on Sunday, July 21. The full buck moon will be the second full moon of summer. The July full moon will be the full moon in Capricorn. Other nicknames for the July full moon include the thunder moon and hay moon. August 19, 2024, super sturgeon moon, also a seasonal blue moon. The full moon in August 2024 will be on Monday, August 19. The full sturgeon moon will be the third full moon of summer. The August full moon will be the full moon in Aquarius. The full moon on August 19 will be the first of 4 2024 full supermoons. The August 19 full moon will also be a seasonal blue moon, as the summer season will have 4 full moons. As the third full moon in the season, it is considered a seasonal blue moon. Other nicknames for the August full moon include the barley moon, corn moon, dog moon, fruit moon, grain moon, green corn moon, herb moon, red moon, and WIRT moon. September 17, 2024, super harvest moon. The full moon in September 2024 will be on Tuesday, September 17. The super harvest moon will be the fourth full moon of summer. The September full moon will be the full moon in Pisces and the second of 4 full supermoons in 2024. There will also be a penumbral lunar eclipse at the same time as the full moon. In 2024, the September full moon will be called the full harvest moon because it will be closer to the start of autumn than October's. In other years, the September full moon is also called the full corn moon. October 17, 2024, super hunter's moon. The full moon in October 2024 will be on Thursday, October 17. The super hunter's moon will be the first autumn full moon. The October full moon will be the full moon in Aries and the third full supermoon in 2024. The October 17 full moon will be the closest full moon of 2024. November 15, 2024, Super Beaver Moon. The full moon in November 2024 will be on Friday, November 15. The full Beaver Moon will be the second fall full moon. The November full moon will be the full moon in Taurus. The full moon on November 15 will be the last of the 2024 full supermoons. Another nickname for the November full moon is the Frosty Moon. December 15, 2024, full cold moon. The full moon in December 2024 will be on Sunday, December 15. The full cold moon will be the last full moon of 2024 and the third full moon of autumn. The December full moon will be the full moon in Gemini. Other nicknames for the December full moon are the Long Night's Moon and the Oak Moon. Don't miss to watch the beautiful moons in the night sky this year. Full moons brighten the night sky and offer monthly reminders of lunar phases.